In the 1995 movie Friday, Mr. Jones, Ice Cube's character's father played by John Witherspoon, a dog catcher by trade, is seen watching the 1993 movie, Man's Best Friend, a film about a genetically engineered dog that becomes homicidal.